Johnston. Wyatt Johnston. No shooting lane, keeps it on his blade. Harley has gone to the bench, Haskin it on. Johnston, Stankoven, save! Kokkinen! He ran it and got over to his right. Stankoven again, high slot, drag, shoots, just missed the net. Oh, what chances for a hat-trick game winner for Logan Stankoven.
Remember, he hit the pipe in overtime on Saturday.
Behind the net, it's Haskinen to Stankoven. Johnston off and Hintz on. Hintz has the puck. His shot, he scores! The Stars have come all the way back. They win a wild one, 7-6. Roope Hintz the winner. And Dallas from the mat to beat the Sharks in overtime.
Youngster Eklund heading off with help. The Stars came out. Once they got a hold of the puck, they went after the victory. Stankoven got flat stoned by Kokkinen. He's always available. He makes himself available, wants the puck. He needed a hook to get him off the ice once he got out there in overtime. And he's the guy that sets up Roope Hintz in the slot. His sizzler wins it for Dallas. Roope could really use a tally like that and gets it. And you can't get it on the wall until you get it in the boat. And the Stars come all the way back from what looked like certain death here tonight at the Tank to win it, get the full 2 points. And in two games against San Jose, they got what they came for in very dramatic fashion.
Did they ever take the scenic route tonight in Northern California? Roope hits the game winner. Stankoven, a 4-point game. Haskinen, a 4-assist game. But most importantly, the Stars, a 2-point game. They win a crazy one, 7-6.